Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining again today. We've got another tech review for you. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I am very excited about today's review. It's going to be another Vantru review. Vantru is a company that I've collaborated with multiple times in the past. I feel they just put out the best dash cam hardware available for automotive consumers. So today we are going to be reviewing their 7-inch CarPlay and backup camera right here. This thing is absolutely loaded with features. I cannot wait to get into it. So let's get down to the unboxing.
Throw it like a tiger.
Oh, all right, nice packing. Vantru always does really, really good packing job. And they always have very, very thick instructional booklets. Very, very, very good instructional booklets, usually in multiple different languages. So let's pull the screen out. Oh, that is nice looking. Very, very nice. Accessories, of course. Over to the side, and check out the bag of accessories, box of bags of accessories. All right, so first things first, this is going to be, it's like a anti-slip rubber pad. It's kind of encased in plastic, so it doesn't get dirty. Cool. Next up, we have the camera. This is some sort of mounting hardware for both the camera and the plate or the screen. Audio cord. Charging cable. And finally, this is the cord that connects the camera to the unit, the screen unit. So, we have all of this together. Let's go get it installed in my car.
First, I'm mounting the screen on my dashboard. Now, I'm hiding the wires behind the dashboard and the A-pillar trim. Now it's time to run the wiring for the camera underneath the dashboard. Time to test it out. Next up, I'm installing the camera. Unfortunately, I don't have a second phone or camera to record with, so this is what screen mirroring looks like between the phone and the screen when you film the screen from the phone that is being mirrored. It's very quick with very little lag. Then we've got the CarPlay, or in my case, Android Auto feature, where the phone is now connected through the Android Auto app to the unit itself, and I can control the navigation and other things from the screen on the dashboard instead of holding my phone up while I'm driving. Hey Google, can you find me a nice restaurant? But this is where the unit personally shines for me. I live in LA where people drive like absolute madmen, and especially with lane splitting for motorcyclists being legal, it's very scary sometimes when motorcyclists come blazing past you at breakneck speed while lane splitting. And having a blind spot camera like this, which totally gives you far more peripheral vision of the side of your vehicle than your passenger side mirror does, as well as it being physically closer to you than your passenger side mirror, is a huge win for this device and this kit, even if it's not for the manufacturer's intended use of the camera. I personally think it's a great device and I am super happy with it. You have absolutely done it again, Vantrue. The Vantrue CarPlay kit is available on Amazon for $129.99. As usual, I'm going to go ahead and throw a link to this product down in the description of the video. If you enjoyed this video, please let me know I am doing a good job by giving it a thumbs up and commenting. And if you wish to support me further as a creator, please subscribe and tap that bell to all notifications so that you never miss any future content from my channel. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.